department covers a wide range of subfields that make up nuclear engineering. And we offer a very highly integrated and comprehensive program in nuclear engineering and science. Our department is the largest in the nation. It has approximately 300 undergraduates and 150 graduate students. And in my opinion, it is the best program in the nation.
This department does a great job of preparing people for industry because they're so focused on making sure that you have the technical background to support you wherever you go.
Nuclear engineering is an exciting yet challenging career that is impactful in the world of people every day.
It encompasses computational activities, medicine, security, safeguards, energy. It's in the entire world around you, and it's much more than you would think.
Nuclear engineering represents a unique solution in that it's carbon-free, that can produce at levels that we need to in a consistent manner. I feel that nuclear is probably the best option out there.
The need of nuclear engineering in this day and age, I think, really comes into threefold areas. First is nuclear provides an excellent and viable solution that we need to encourage to solve our climate change challenge. Second, nuclear provides a solution for nuclear medicine, cancer therapy, targeted radiotherapy methods. And third, nuclear engineering provides a solution as well for nuclear security applications, keeping our nation safe. What sets our department apart is the ability for us to generate opportunities to explore some of these new forefront challenges. For example, our department and our university is working with Los Alamos National Lab to generate opportunities for our students to be able to tackle some of these forefront research challenges.
If you want to look for these opportunities, our department offers every single tool for you to succeed and have those opportunities.
The programs at Texas A&M are comprehensive and prepare our students to meet the challenges that are currently the problems in the world and to grow as new problems evolve.